हाय गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो ऑन माय चैनल। काफ़ी दिनों के बाद कोई वीडियो आ रहा है जिसमें मैं शूट कर रहा हूँ इस घर पे। राइट नाउ डोंट रियली नो व्हाट आई वांट टू डू, आई डोंट नो व्हाट आई नीड टू डू इन लाइफ इन जनरल। तो यूट्यूब पॉडकास्ट तो भूल ही जाओ। विथ यूट्यूब इट हैज़ बीन अराउंड 5 to 6 मंथ्स। आई हैव अपलोडेड लाइक 40-50 वीडियोज एंड आई एम नॉट रियली हैप्पी विद द क्वालिटी ऑफ द कॉन्टेंट दैट आई हैव बीन पुटिंग आउट। आई हैव नॉट रियली फाउंड आउट माई नीश। मैंने ट्राई किया था स्टार्टिंग में थोड़े कॉमेडी वीडियोज डालने के लिए, विच वर नॉट रियली वॉट आई वॉन्टेड टू डू, एज इन द आउटकम वॉज नॉट रियली वॉट आई थॉट ऑफ। एंड देन आई वेंट ऑन टू क्रिएटिंग कॉन्टेंट अराउंड पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट एंड यू नो पॉडकास्ट एंड मिक्स अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स। तो आई एम स्टिल नॉट एबल टू फाइंड आउट वॉट माई नीश इज। आई हैव स्टिल गेन 1500 सब्सक्राइबर्स, सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट। बट फिर भी अभी तक समझ में नहीं आया कि वट एग्जैक्टली इज दैट वट आई डू विथ यूट्यूब। आई एम श्योर दैट करना है। इट्स जस्ट दैट आई डोंट नो वॉट टू डू। येस्टरडे आई पुट आउट अ पोल ऑफ वट टाइप ऑफ कॉन्टेंट यू वॉन्ट एंड वन ऑफ द कॉमेंट्स वर एक्सपेक्ट कॉन्टेंट फ्रॉम मी विच इज अराउंड 20-year-old गाय विच इज माई एज एंड नॉट अ गाय हु इज 25-26। सो दैट That made me think making content which is not really what my age is for. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. So the content will be slower. And I'm trying to figure out what my niche is in YouTube. Podcast अभी समझ में नहीं आ रहा है. I'm getting people on board, but I don't have a vision of the podcast. I started podcast networking करने के लिए, but अब I honestly don't know what I wanna do with podcast. It's just I'm recording it because I'm having interesting conversations and I get to talk to people, but more than that I don't know what I want to do with podcasts. As in career, freelancing is what I'm doing since the past 8-10 months now. It's good, I like it because it's flexible. I don't have to work a lot and you know it's not like a job. I can leave any time. It gives you that flexibility and it helps you make your ends meet. Not something I would really want to do in the next few months maybe, but I'm figuring it out. With the jobs, I am someone who does not want to do a job. I just cannot work for someone else, but I think I'll have to rethink that because I have to face that I cannot just sit around freelance if I am not going to scale it. So wo bhi thoda dekhna hai ki kya karna hai. And along with that, business is something I really want to do. But business without capital is not gonna happen, and so that is a problem as well. And I'm planning to start something, but without capital, it's not really possible. So I need money as well. So be it business, be it freelancing, be it job, podcast, YouTube, nothing is really making sense right now. Since the last 2 months, since my college ended in August. Technically it ended in August. My exams were over by August 19, and post that it has been very weird. I don't know what I want to do. So I'm just haywire, kuch kar raha hu idhar kuch idhar kar raha hu, and I'm not really making the best use of my time as of now. In the last 2 weeks maine at least 150 hours of Netflix content dekh liya hoga. I've seen so many seasons, so many series, so many animes. It's a little confusing, and this is not really a depression video. I just wanna reconfirm that this is not a depression video. I'm not depressed and I'm not asking for pity or anything. I'm just trying to express what's going through my mind, and I'm just trying to convey that to my YouTube audience, to my Instagram audience and all that, that I'm a little lost, but I'm sure I've not given up. I'm on my way. I'm sure I'll be back on the right track. And it's a process. It's about the process. It's about focusing on what I want to do today. And it's just about being disciplined. I know that I've not been working out. I know that I've not been creating content as much as I want to. I've not been doing things that I always wanted to do. And I think it's time that I put my step forward and just start doing it. So if you are feeling the same way, if you relate to what I'm speaking, then trust me, this time is gonna pass. Keep at it, koshish karte raho, and that's all I'm asking for. Just I just need a little bit of your support, and I'll keep going, I'll keep trying. If you have any questions for me, just put it down in the comment sections. If you want to know about anything, if you want me to make a video about anything, put that in comments. If you relate to this video, put that in comments. Let's communicate a little bit and let's find a track, find the right track together. कितना हल्ला कर रहे हैं यार, घंटी मारे जा रहे हैं, पी पी पे प्याज ही आलू बहन